There are diverse ways of seeing the world, of solving problems and of working together. We know our competitive edge lies in the diversity of people, in the way we think and the experiences we bring to the bank.
Why is diversity and inclusion so important to BNZ? Look, it makes profound commercial sense when you consider the changing character of the communities that sustain a business like ours. The challenge for us is to ensure that the diversity of New Zealand is echoed by the BNZ.
BNZ started its journey with a focus on gender, but we live in the age of super diversity, and our focus now is much broader. Our customer base is incredibly diverse, and we aim to reflect and embrace that. That might be through providing tailored services for different community groups, enabling our people to celebrate their own uniqueness, or by embracing community diversity initiatives.
We've added to our internal focus by looking at ways that we can be leaders across corporate New Zealand. We have learned so much along the way, and we want to share that story. It's one of the reasons we're such active participants and champions for change. In the New Zealand Asian Leaders Forum, our work with United Nations Women's Empowerment Principles, we're a principal partner with Tupu Toa, which is about building Māori and Pacifica into corporate pathways. And we're working towards achieving the rainbow tick.